What do you do when you get to the end of a great video? Well, if you're like me, you click on another one. When you capture someone's attention, the last thing you want is YouTube suggesting that they click over to one of your competitors. The good news is that if you're embedding your videos into your website, you can turn off those suggestions. Today on Subscriber Nation, I'll show you how. So this is really pretty simple. It's just a little bit hidden. So I'll go to the video that I want to embed in my website. And I'm going to click underneath, click on the share button, and then you click on the embed button, and that gives you the embed code. Then click on show more, and then you'll see here a couple of things, and what you do is you uncheck the box that says show suggested video when the videos when the video finishes. And what it's going to do is force it to go back to your thumbnail image, which is great, which is what you want. There's also a number of things buried in here. If you click on this plus sign, you're going to find other things like how to use make the video play automatically. There's coding for that. There's start at a specific time, add captions and whatnot. So poke around in there if you want to get further than just turning off the suggested videos. But that's how simple it is. So then you just take this code. And you'll notice here, the specific thing in the code is this rel equals zero. So if you like HTML, you can just go in here after your the name of the video here, or the code for the video, just put in question mark rel equals zero, and that will get rid of all related videos. So I can take this and just copy this and go over to my website and into WordPress. I can make a new post and then go over to the text here, which allows you to put in the HTML code. And then if you switch back to visual, you will see the button there for the YouTube video. Thanks for watching. I wish this worked directly on the YouTube platform, but at least it works if you're embedding into your website. If you have any questions about using YouTube for your business, please leave those in the comment section down below. And if you want to learn more about how you can use online video, just like this, to grow your influence and build your market, be sure to click on the subscribe button now.